praises we can offer, not only through our songs or words, but ultimately our lives. God sent to us His beloved Son to save us from sin because He loved us. And it is with the same love that we are inspired to surrender our all to Jesus that we may illuminate His light. Paul bids us in Romans 12 verse 1, "Therefore I urge you, brothers and sisters, in view of God's mercy, to offer your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and pleasing to God. This is your true and proper worship." For our next songs, we'll be singing two hymn transcriptions. These are entitled "The Love of God" and "A Mighty Fortress."
Oh, see you. Thank you. generosity. 1 John 2 verse 15 reminds us to love not this world, and neither the things that are in this world. For if any man loveth this world, the love of the Father is not with him. Our being in this world is only temporary. Waiting for us above is our true destination. Far from the dreams and ambitions of this earth, our home. Hold fast, the night is coming. Our faith must endure, for to he who believes awaits eternal life. For our last song, we will be singing, The Night.